I made a post on my social media profiles not too long ago. It was actually while we were in Rome celebrating our wedding anniversary. Again, travel is a huge piece of our lives. And the women that responded to that post were all of that same mind of it's an individual choice and not appreciative of that societal kind of norm or pressure, which I think is changing, of that being the female role, you know, to bear children. But for us, communication was 1000% key. Like, I couldn't imagine if we were on different pages on this topic. So there was a lot of talking, like I said, a lot of communicating back and forth, a lot of discussing the options, a lot of kind of diving into what life would look like with, or what we envisioned it, and what life would look like without. And that was really the defining kind of process, was talking.